Boom.
All right, mister.
All right, let's do this.
Yeah.
Hey.
Port Byron, Weedsport.
Yeah, why not?
Panthers and Warriors.
Absolutely.
I am John H. This is Healthy Edge. This woman that I'm hugging right here is Lisa Hoover. She is from Weedsport Central High School. I'm from Port Byron Central High School. We're like cats and dogs usually, but it's like the apocalypse. Cats and dogs hanging out together.
Absolutely.
And we're out in front of CoreLife Eatery, and you just had a bowl of soup or bone broth.
The salad. Yep, the steak and gorgonzola cheese. Oh, it was amazing.
I've been hearing great reviews about this. What was your favorite part of the meal?
Everything was nice and fresh. And the wait staff was amazing. You know, and they listened to what you wanted and questions you may have had about what was in the seasonings. And everything was great.
Yeah, so a thumbs up experience all the way around.
Thumbs up, and I found another place in 315 area code in North Syracuse.
That's right. That's where their first store is, up in North. Have you traveled up and had food there yet?
Not yet, but now that I know where it is.
Let's plan a field trip and go together.
Absolutely.
I would love to go up there.
Definitely.
Yeah, I've heard great things about it, and that's the original. Everyone likes the original. How about the drinks? Did you have one of the
Yes, that's my iced tea. Yeah, I love the iced tea. And like people say, with options there, because I expanded the sugar, it was nice to have the unsweetened tea there.
Yeah, they do everything. It's all fresh food.
Yep.
You walk in, you see all this food in the back, and it's not there for decorations. They're actually grinding it up and making it into your meals.
Right.
There's no GMO. There's no antibiotics. There's no hormones. It's all good. How important is that to you?
Oh, very, very much so, because there's so much, nowadays everything's, the additives into it, or it's high fat and fried. It's nice to be able to go places that's healthy, inexpensive to eat, and you can actually have a nice evening out without breaking the budget.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, great price point here, too. We should point that out. I think under $10 these bowls are.
And the thing is, though, when you go out any other place, they're, $10, $14 or higher.
Yeah.
That is just, and now in a normal family, you can go out to dinner and get it nice and healthy and nice and fast.
Absolutely. All great points.
Yep.
And you're qualified. You're in the medical profession.
Yes.
You are with Lattimore Physical Therapy.
Yes.
I happen to like those guys over there a lot.
You, Russ, and Dustin.
Yeah, we're pals.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. I think the last time we ate together, we didn't eat that healthy, but we're going to have to come over and have our subsequent meetings
there's
here.
No alcohol in this one.
That's right. I might have had a beer or two. But yeah, we talked business, and I love you guys over at Lattimore. You've got 18 locations here in Monroe County and the surrounded areas. This is Ronnie. She's my daughter's cheerleading coach. How did you like everything?
It was awesome.
It was awesome? Will you give it, I know you don't want to be on camera, but can you go like this and give it two thumbs up?
Thumbs up.
There you go. Boom. All right, I think this effectively ends our interview.
Yeah, absolutely.
But see her.
I'll talk to you.
Take care, honey. Love you.
Love you.
You know what? Hey, this is proof that Port Byron and Weedsport can get along.
Yes, they can, no matter what.
Awesome. Let's
Take
have a
care.
Hug. All right.
Bye-bye.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.